We're looking live now at Daily Plaza 5-52. The Bulls are under pressure.
Oh, yes.
Knowing that they have to win tonight just to stay alive in the Eastern Conference Finals. And in tribute to the Bulls, we're joined by a local artist who knows exactly how to work under pressure.
That's right. Elliot Frum is with Artbeatlive. He is a speed painter able to turn out works of art in just mere minutes, right? I mean, this is painting.
Speed painting. We create the paintings within, 5 to 8 to 10 minutes.
And you've been doing a lot of this for charity.
Yeah, a lot of charity work. In 2010, we raised over $100,000 for charity. And it's a great, charity organizations don't realize you bring me in for 10 minutes and we can raise, thousands of dollars.
Oh, yeah, because you can crank these out in 5, 6 minutes.
We crank them out, and it's a great live auction item.
So now you are an artist. I mean, that's what you studied. And at some point, you realize I can do this quickly.
Yeah, about 4 years ago, I said, you know what, let's get this on the ground and get cranking. And then probably my second or third performance, I started doing the charity stuff, and that really lended itself. And then last year with the Hawks, that really, I was a Hawks guy.
And you can do the Blackhawks and really quick with the logo for what?
Yeah, that's timed in about 5 minutes.
Oh, that's amazing.
You go. See, look, we have some video of you working.
John Garcia was at that event.
That one right there?
Yeah.
Did he get dirty, too, from painting?
He didn't get dirty. No.
you should have got him dirty. Well, LA's a real cool guy.
I want to see you work.
All right.
It's a pleasure meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
Thank you, LA. So what are you going to be painting right now for us?
We're going to do the logo, and then we'll do another painting later on. You'll see.
We should get out of the way. He told us.
All
right.
All right, Elliot. Thank you, sir.
Because he goes to work with both hands. Look at that.
Look at that man go. Besides that, he's just a cool man.
All right, so Elliot's going to work on this. Oh, that's why you see all the dirt on the floor as well.
Because he's moving.
Yeah, he's moving.
Oh, yeah, we move around.
Both hands, huh, Elliot? So you have to be able to paint with your left hand as well?
Yeah, totally. I paint left hand, right hand.
And he doesn't really need to talk.
Well, usually when I perform, we got music going.
Okay.
There we go, here we go.
Which
here
I think
go.
You guys got going on.
So crank up the tune. Come on. Questions, but
we need some lover bulls out here around there. Judy, you know the moves.
Can I go dance just behind you?
Go ahead.
No, that's okay.
Go, Elliot.
Wow.
Then usually when people can't see what I'm doing, we'll kind of flip it around a little bit so they understand.
Amazing.
The bad part about this is my kids are going to see this segment and go, I want to do that at
home.
Oh, yeah.
By the way, we will check out the results from Elliot in just a little bit. You can get more information about Elliot and Artbeatlive at abc7chicago.com, and we will be back after this.
I can see the bull taking shape. Yeah, in our last half hour, we welcome speed painter Elliot Frum of Artbeatlive. He's helping us cheer on the Bulls this morning before tonight's Game 5, giving us arts he's creating in just minutes.
Wow.
Take a look at him working. This man is incredible.
Look at him go.
Wait, that was sped up.
No, that was his hand. He was moving like that, just like that. That's the final product. Look at him. Take a look at that. Go,
all right, Elliot.
That's the man right there. Thank you so much for being with us. Man, can you believe that?
Yeah, he does that in 5 or 6 minutes. When he gets really good, he says with the Blackhawks logo, he can do it in less than 5 minutes. Yeah.
And the good thing about that, he does it all. A lot of this for charity. Raises money and fundraisers for that.
How fun, Elliot.
That's
great
the signature.
Job.
I like that.
Oh, look at that.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Hopefully that brings our Bulls good luck. Hey? Yes, Elliot. Yep.
That is a cool brother right there. I like him.
I want that in my office.
I know.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Isn't that
okay.
Cool?
Opening bid.
Opening. Yeah, exactly. For charity,
so I can give it to a charity.
There you go. All right.
It's fun.
He was fast, but you're sure that video wasn't sped up at all?
Mike is stuck on
that. We talked to the editor.
Skeptical.
I mean, I watched him do it. He's super fast, but that
it was. Oh my, come on.
See,
he's got to be all scientific.
No, but he that is remarkable work.